Welcome to World of Warcraft with Zono X and TiPY Keyboard. With these great devices, you can not only study and work, but also have fun playing games. This assistive technology makes it possible to control popular computer games, such as open world, action, and strategy games, with just one hand. The Zono X head mouse is intentionally set a little less sensitive in this clip for better demonstration purposes, so that you can see my head movements better. My eyes follow the entire screen, and with my head movement, I control the mouse pointer, up, down, left, and right. After a very short familiarization phase, I can guide the mouse pointer very precisely and with pixel accuracy. As a wearer of glasses, I attach the Zono to my glasses with the supplied holder. However, there is also a comfortable ear hook and other alternatives. The ingenious thing about it is not only the precise and easy guidance, but that I can switch to the first-person perspective, as for example here, and look around, almost as if I had VR glasses on. How do I use the mouse buttons, the left click, the right click, and scrolling in the middle? The TiPY keyboard has these buttons, here the left mouse button, here the right, and in the middle the scroll function. Simultaneously, I can operate the entire computer with my head and with one hand, with a left or with a right hand. World of Warcraft is not only one of the most popular games, it is also one of the most user-friendly games in the world. In the options, you can assign all the buttons for movements and actions just as you like. This is important with TiPY, because the letters are in a new order, and so is the commonly used WASD. In current games, you can redefine this in-game, and often you can use the cursor keys for these movements. So, in the whole game, I can control all actions like walking, running, jumping, fighting, and interacting, with my head and with one hand. Thank you for watching and have fun playing with Zono X and TiPY Keyboard.